everybody. Welcome back to SourceFED. I'm Trisha Hirschberger. Now, who hasn't imagined having their very own C-3PO or Rosie the Robot? Me, that's who. I've seen the Animatrix and I'm not looking forward to that. But for those of you who are titillated by the idea of having a robotic friend that's more of an incredibly helpful, productive family member than a lackluster voice recognition tool like Siri or Google Now or Windows Phone's assistant Cortana, not the real Cortana, that would be awesome, then today is a happy day. The reality of a somewhat affordable home robot assistant slash companion is on the horizon with today's announcement and the soon-to-launch Indiegogo campaign of this little guy. His name is Jibo. Now, the inner workings of Jibo we've seen before, just like Rapido, who we saw at CES this year. Jibo is programmable, connected to the cloud and your devices, with a speedy processor, voice and facial recognition, sound isolation technology, an LCD touchscreen, and allows third-party developers to customize away. In fact, the Indiegogo campaign is more about building that developer community than producing the little guy. They say they've already got backing for that. Jibo runs on Linux and is programmed in JavaScript, and there will even be some simplified customization options in the consumer version, so your Jibo can, I don't know, blow kisses at you. And I know you're thinking of her, don't lie, please don't date your Jibo. But what makes Jibo different from a tablet with most of the same tech stuck inside a humanoid shell? First off, it's coming from Dr. Cynthia Brazil, a very highly acclaimed roboticist from MIT. Second, the focus with Jibo is on what Brazil calls attuned reciprocity, responding to humans in a reciprocal way. So when you say Jibo's name, it turns on, blinking, and makes small sounds. Now, this is a response we would expect from another human, and it makes us feel more connected to Jibo than we would saying Xbox on, and it's simply turning on and that's it. Our connection to Jibo is also psychologically connected to Jibo's movements. They've looked at the psychology of how humans perceive sentient beings versus inanimate objects and done their best to make Jibo a true companion. Jibo's expected to release in the fall of 2015 for between $500 and $600, depending if you want the consumer or the higher-end developer version, and is getting a ton of recognition due to its small size, affordability, and the science behind it. So is this the wave of the future, or a passing fad, or the end of humans as we know it? Let us know your thoughts in the comments down below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, annotation, all that good stuff. My name's Trisha Hirschberger, and I'm okay with my tablet voice recognition. Jibo kind of creeps me out.